tell you she's hired an emergency worker. Emergency contract, because he's doing electric, he's doing plumbing, he's redoing the floor. Because he's making a floor in the front yard with a saw, and the toilet was sitting by the car, and I was going to show you video that I just
shot.
The lady downstairs told me on June 18th that her entire ceiling was caving in because of the leak.
A month later, now it's still leaking. They have to fall through.
I wouldn't be the name to call you. It's not how people do. The only reason I'm doing it is I'm being like a technical ass.
We're not going to walk out there.
They already did. On two of the weeks ago, Inspector Dewey came up and rang their bell a bunch of times and they refused to answer. And then he took out his clipboard and started to write a summons, and the other guy talked him out of it, which is fine. I thought, man, there's not enough evidence, like you said.
And the other guy says that he was.
And so I thought, well, I was.
He wasn't even out there. It's all you're saying, he's saying, she's saying, I can't.
No, it's not.
I can't go there.
It's crazy video lady who, you want to see a picture of them talking about nothing?
I can't do nothing about it. I'm the secretary.
It's not about doing anything about it. It's about, I don't have, like, here I have presented to you on a silver platter something wrong.
But they're saying,
and then the fight becomes about me.
No, but they're saying nothing's wrong. And also they're saying that she has to fall physically and something's wrong with her.
Tell you what, go to my YouTube page in a couple hours and you can, then don't, I'm just saying it out loud. And you can hear Howard, I believe is his name, with Dewey. Starting.
Dewey said he was never out there.
Dewey said he was not there?
Correct. So I don't know, maybe it was Scotty. Do you know who Dewey was when you were introduced to him? Could you point him out in the crowd?
I believe so, because I talked to him on the phone that afternoon. And he said he was there.
He wasn't there this morning. After I got the phone, he said he was never there.
Oh, so he isn't there and you just
go to the door. No, he's not in there. He's out to lunch.
I don't care who he is. I'm trying to play focus on the phone.
I understand that, but you're...
Okay, no, I don't keep saying, that's why. Why do you think I record everything? Everybody can call me crazy till the cows come home.
First one, all right. All right, building department. We have a complaint about plumbing work being done.
Just great.
Plumbing work being done in there? We're going to take a look.
Thank you.
They're taking the clipboard back and forth from each other. And then opted not to write a violation. The guy in the purple shirt started to write a violation. And then they started whispering at the driver's side door. And I swear that up here, kind of like he gestured up here, I'm not sure, but it felt like it. And then I heard him say something about the super, so maybe they're gonna go try to talk to the super, but that's bullshit that they're not writing a violation. 3:18 p.m. July 5th, 2016.